day off. For my job, I get 3-day weekends every other weekend. And, yeah, so I get 3-day weekends every other weekend, but I end up, anyways, so I have today off, and I'm like, what am I gonna do? I don't wanna be at home bored, I wanna do something. So I'm going to have a me day.
Thank you for choosing Panera Bento. This is
Taya. Hi. Can I have the two, or the pick two?
Okay.
And then I'll do the strawberry poppy seed with chicken. And then for my side, I'll do the baguette. And then for my second choice, I'll do the chipotle chicken avocado melt.
Okay.
So good, I love this. Over the weekend, so first of all, we have this really good friend, and I'm not gonna say his name, but we have this really good friend who ended up passing away, and he worked with my fiance. He worked with Cortland, and he was Cortland's mentor, and he really looked up to him. They got really, really close. I think what made their bond really close, or what grew it even closer and made it even better, was that because Cortland and I are Steelers fan, and he is a big, big, big time Steelers fan, and his family, they're all Steelers fan too, and his wife, his kids, and just the whole family, like, they welcomed us in, and they asked us. It's been about 3-4 years now since we used to go to their house a lot for the Steelers game, the Sunday games. And then we're just like, yeah, okay. And the first time Cortland told me, like, about it, and he was like, I want to go. And I was like, no, I don't even know these people, and it's weird. And he was like, well, how are you supposed to get to know people if you don't try? And I was like, all right, then you're right, because I say that to Cortland all the time. And then, ooh, look at this. So, we went to their house, and that was from there. The very first time we got there, I was sold. They welcomed us in. It was so, so nice. Like, their whole family was really nice. They fed us, and when I say fed us, they fed us. Like, oh my gosh, I'm butting my pants, I can't breathe. Yeah. And it was so hard to sit down because you could barely breathe. So anyways, our bond with them grew, and then over the years we got to really know them, and football season went on every year, and we just got really close. And then he ended up passing away. I'm not going to go into detail as to, like, why he passed away, when, yada yada. But anyways, he passed away, and we celebrated his funeral. I'm not celebrated. What the? We had his funeral yesterday. No, on Saturday. And we had this celebration of life. And his family and them, they're Mexicans. So with us being Native Americans, we just have the funeral, bury the body, go back to the place at the church or the reception hall or wherever, and then we just eat. And then they, like, reminisce and everything. But this is our first time being to a funeral for a Catholic, a Mexican family. I am telling you, it is so, so different than how we do ours. their celebration of life had drinks were flowing, the food, it was everywhere, and there was unlimited amount decorations of music, laughing, giggling, just bonding. It was different than what we're used to. And the wife, she ended up inviting us over. Well, Cortland was a pallbearer for him and his family, and when they asked Cortland to be a pallbearer, he cried. He was so honored just to be asked. And yeah, and then we went there, and then the company that they worked for, they went there too. And the guys there, like, their whole company, everybody showed up. They were there, they were showing their support, and it was amazing just like hearing the stories about the stuff that he did in his life growing up, and just seeing how much people loved him. He was such an amazing person, such an awesome guy. And yeah, and I'll insert some clips of the celebration of life. It's just, I didn't want to vlog that, and I was like, no, this is his family and stuff, and I want to show appreciation, but then at the same time, I just got the guys, my fiance Cortland and his coworkers, I took clips of them laughing, stories and all that stuff. But then before I'm even going to post this, I had already asked the wife if it was okay if I could put it in my vlog, and she said yes, so she said that was fine. And so then I'll insert the clip.
You get, they take care of you and they pay you well.
Oh yeah, yeah. He's talking, always talking about it, man. I gotta get over there. You're following me.
God damn it.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm better than all those fucking wild. He is too. Hey, who made me that Cardinal fucking that brander? Were you guys,
I do remember that, but I don't remember who built it.
I have it in the house, though. That thing's badass, dude.
Are you enjoying your Bud Light?
No, right now.
That's a bad thing.
He just had that,
that
charisma.
Yeah.
That fucking charisma.
What the heck?
This guy! She drinks her Bud Light with ice.
How's it going?
Good? I don't even know you're done, but I know you do. I know he saw it, though.
Oh, damn. Baby, you can't always sleep and I'm going to.
Fuck yeah, you are.
There she goes, baby Jeeps.
Okay.
Yes. His brother invited him by the background.
Hey, Ronnie's good. He was fucking
tough. He's a badass, though.
Oh, yeah.
And the way he worked on cars.
Hey, I'll tell.
Build his own fucking car.
I'll tell about the room that he built at my mom's house.
All of you guys make a noise that you think Ray would make. One, two, three. You guys say something that you think Ray would yell.
Damn clowns, kick rocks! Kick rocks!
Here, but long story short is he was an amazing guy, awesome guy, and Cortland and I love him. We love him, his family, the kids, and it just sucks that he's gone because he's really awesome person, and yeah, he will definitely be missed by us, really missed. And I think it'll hit us hard when football season comes around again. So I got the chicken avocado melt as well. It is so freaking good. Shit, I'm dizzy. I'm in here by myself. There's nobody else. I had to put my sweater on because I get cold inside the movies, especially when drinking like soda. Okay, everybody. So I'm just going to end this vlog here and just let you guys know that today was a pretty productive day. And Cortland's here just to say a few words.
But yeah, my coworker slash friend, Steelers friend, drinking buddy had passed, and it hit me hard, and I miss him a lot, and celebration of his life at his house with friends and family, it was fun, and he would have been happy about it. It was a lot of fun. Yeah, every miss, I love him, and looked up to him a lot, and I appreciate everything he taught me about who I work and the quality, and loved him and his family, and he'll be their first family to help out when they need, and miss him.
Yes, so we will definitely be missing him a lot, but it's just good to know that his family is still around and they're still willing to be a part of our lives and let us be a part of their lives. And we're just looking forward to football season where we can all hang out with them again. And I mean, we still see them in between now and every now and then, but it's just good to know that our bond has grew a lot stronger because of him with his family. And they make us feel welcome all the time. They make us feel loved, and we just appreciate everything that they've ever done for us and welcoming us, and we definitely love them as well. And long story short, in the end, we just love him and he will be missed. Anyways, well, thank you guys for watching our vlog. We do appreciate it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel, or to my channel, not his channel. And Kilo says, yes, Kilo, this video is Kilo approved. Anyways, thank you for watching. Have a good day. Bye. Say bye, Kilo. Kilo, wave. Say bye. Bye.